transform and reshape your sound with the latest in the Versio line from Noise Engineering, the Melotus Versio. This new module is a stereo texturizer that uses granular processing, designed to be played by hand or manipulated within a patch. It acts as everything from a grain delay to a completely transformative texturizer with grain control and manipulation of triggering, direction, and randomness. It's granular for Doombient. The Melotus Versio is the only effect module you're hearing in this patch. Filter audio with a low-pass, high-pass combo filter that adds haunting shimmers and subharmonics. Freeze grains by hand or with triggers and gates. Or clock the delay time to create rhythmic effects. Let's ease into the controls to get a better idea of the full potential of this module. First, the two pairs of LEDs indicate the signals coming in and going out of the Melotus. Blend is your dry, wet mix. Regen is the amount of feedback. To the left, feedback is minimized. As the knob is turned up, feedback is increased. And past 3 o'clock, the grain feedback ducks based on new sounds at the input. Tone controls the filter and effects. To the left of 12 o'clock, it acts as a low-pass filter and adds in detuned subharmonics. To the right, you hear a high-pass filter and adds in a slightly detuned octave-up shimmer. Sparse changes the number of grains from 24 at a minimum to 1 at a maximum. The grains become more obvious as you turn the knob. Length changes the length of the grain from 2/10 of a second to 2 seconds. Delay sets the delay time of the grains from 1/10 of a second all the way to 8 seconds. Cohere reduces the randomness of grain triggering as the knob is turned up. The more random the grain, the more spatial the grains become in the stereo field. There are CV inputs to each of these parameters as well. Let's add some CV to make this module even more powerful. Let's finish up the rest of the panel. The top switch adjusts the grain playback direction. Select between backward, chaos, and forward. The flow button is a gate or trigger input. Its behavior is tied to the setting on the lower switch. When the switch is in clock mode, the flow button acts as a tap tempo, and the flow input acts as a clock in. For example, in this mode, the delay knob acts as a divider multiplier, all the way from 1/8 to 2:1. Once you set a tempo in this mode, the Melotus remembers it, even when switching modes. In hold mode, pressing the flow button or sending trigger inputs holds the current grain until you press the button or send another trigger into the flow input. And in freeze mode, the current grain freezes when the button is pressed or when a gate at the flow input is high. The grain unfreezes when it's released or when the gate is low. To clear the tempo, switch to clock mode and hold the flow down for a couple seconds until the two output LEDs flash briefly to let you know it's been cleared. Visit noiseengineering.us or your favorite retailer to get the Melotus Versio into your case. Since this module is part of the Versio DSP platform, you can try it completely free if you already own one of our Versio modules. And if this will be your first Versio module, welcome! You can load in other firmwares for free as well. Reverb, delay, distortion, and more. Visit our customer portal at portal.noiseengineering.us to swap your firmware. Have you liked and subscribed to this channel yet? We'd love your support. Plus, you'll be the first to know when we release new videos. If you've subscribed already, our heartfelt thanks.